see here. This is Harlan City, county seat of Harlan County. Look around downtown. Okay. There's a lot of people out here. Must be some kind of special election out here today. Or primary. I didn't really look. Let's see what's going on. Let's go check out this. It's a lot of people. They lost their lives. Mad and gold. Some coal there. Backside, yep. Backside starts in 1940. Veterans of Fall High School. Men gave their life in World War II, all of them from Harlan County. The Korean conflict, Vietnam. In front of the Harlan County Courthouse. First World War. We're looking at some 76, so take a little more time to go. Built Newport News, Virginia. That's cool. Not too far from where I live. Interesting courthouse. We'll look at it. The American Revolution. County was named. A brief overview. Like this here, Courthouse Square. Another hole of Kentucky. Like, I wonder when they wrote this, if they knew and said the hole of Kentucky. Not sure. A lot of cool structures downtown. A lot of cool murals. Building here, a new information center. However, it's closed due to the COVID-19 situation. Won't really find out anything there. Unless you call. You can call. I like how the Abbey vines have taken over this. Building here, and if you clear out from the windows, it doesn't look bad. I've seen buildings that are like this on purpose. It's part of nature in combination with the city. You're in the end of downtown. Getting closer to the highway 421 that runs through. This is the other side of downtown, the residential area, preschool, boys and girls club. It's got this pedestrian bridge. Carry you back into the downtown area. Mountains. Looks like pretty much wherever you live, if you're outside of the downtown area, you get a good view of downtown from above. That's pretty nice, you know. People are polite here. Everybody I've seen is been real nice. Definitely not the, you know, like the reputation they have. I had a couple people, I was coming here and like, oh, hey, get away from dogs. They don't like outsiders, but I found that to be, you know, not so true. But anyway, that's about it. I hope you enjoyed this video. So, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And I will see you later.